You won't grow old if you learn. If you stop learning, you kind of are stopped in your tracks and you just get older and older and older. And Ollie kind of takes you back to being in school, to learning something new, to meeting new people. And it gives you a fresh look on life.
I came in on the ground floor of Ollie when we first started up, and that had a lot of variety. I wanted to learn religion, history, music, art, science, the whole bit. Meanwhile, I've taken writing courses and Shakespeare and art and music, and there are so many talented people here that have contributed to all we have learned.
As you get older, the one thing you don't want to do is to stagnate and to get in a rut. Ollie brings you out of yourself and keeps you a part of the community and will help you to stay well.
When we began this program in 2002, our goal was to create something aligned with a liberal arts education. So there was math, sciences, literature, the humanities, art, all different categories that would enrich differing interests among our population.
In 2005, this program became Ollie at UTMB because of a $100,000 gift from the Bernard Osher Foundation. $100,000 gifts followed each year in 2006 and 2007 from the Osher Foundation.
In 2008, the Osher Foundation granted us a $1 million endowment.
In 2016, the Bernard Osher Foundation gave Ollie at UTMB a second $1 million endowment. In that same year, four local endowments were created by grateful Ollie members and instructors whose generosity will help support this program into perpetuity.
Teaching birds and English in Ollie has been a lot of fun, and it's very helpful to me now since I'm now a caretaker. My wife has Alzheimer's. I started out with the idea of helping other people, but it's ended up helping me a great deal too.
So through Ollie, I've met a lot of people, have had the opportunity to go out to lunch with friends. We went kayaking. And as this booklet says, spread your wings and learn. It's been fun. Lots of different classes, including learning about Alyssa, bird watching, canoeing, and mahjong.
I think Ollie is one of the greatest things on Galveston Island because it brings people together in a social setting, but also an educational setting, and people are able to share their experiences, which are vast and different.
But when you get to be our age, it's really important to stretch your minds as well as learn some new dance steps. And Ollie has allowed us to do that.
Ollie has become such a wonderful, warm, and friendly place to see friends we pass around in the neighborhood. And then we see them here and get to share classes and super health and everything Ollie has to offer. And so it's just become an extended family.
If it wasn't for Ollie, I wouldn't exercise like I do. I'm in Tai Chi class, yoga class, dance class, you name it. I take it at Ollie.
It's inexpensive to be a member of Ollie, and you meet eight times. It's just so available. It's such an easy thing to do.
The atmosphere here is a warm, cozy, positive environment. I see members that talk to each other. They meet here to go out. They meet people they've never met before. It's a great social life for people coming into the area, in Galveston area. This is when, if you're new to the Galveston Island. Ollie is the place to network and meet people who have the same common interests. They can tell you the ins and outs of Galveston, all the best restaurants. So Ollie has been a great gathering place for people to socialize and network.
In addition, we have memberships of $25 a year. We've also been tremendously blessed by many other foundations who have supported our work over the past, and by many individuals who so generously give gifts in support of this program. This Ollie at UTMB Health is unique among all the 119 Ollie programs around the country, because this is the only one that's established within a medical school setting.
Medical residents, medical students, and students from a wide variety of other health professions rotate regularly through the Ollie program,
where they have the opportunity to visit with, get acquainted with, and learn about healthy aging individuals. They see our participants not in hospice or the hospital or the clinic or in a home health setting. They see them vibrantly engaged in community activities, vibrantly engaged with one another, which gives them a chance to see our members engaged in physical activities, learning computer, or getting acquainted at our book swap. Really come to know their adaptive techniques, their lifestyle choices that have kept them healthy and vibrant and involved.
The UTMB will send like some of their residents and medical students to participate in some of these classes where they gain a better understanding, like chair yoga and gentle yoga can do for people with arthritis and an older generation. So I get to be around a lot of other people with the same interest. It's very economical, you know, that for example, my yoga class is probably the best class I could get with the most experienced teacher, and it's probably the best price in town. And then there's just a smorgasbord of other interesting things going on. It's really been extremely helpful to me, and so I've been taking chair yoga ever since 2013.
You know, and because I work part-time, I have time, you know, to participate in all these activities. And it has been very enriching, you know, in all kinds of ways, body-wise, mental, you know. And I do all kinds, I've done, you know, yoga, tai chi, and now Pilates, which I really enjoy. And I also take other classes whenever they're offered.
There's one thing that I so love about Ollie is that there are these courses taught by university professors. I actually kind of feel like I'm back in college. I mean, it's that good, and it keeps your mind stimulated.
I really would recommend anyone who would like to come to Ollie to just stop by the community center and take a look at the brochures that we have and look at the classes that are going on. There's something here for everyone.
I wish that I had known about Ollie earlier, because I could have, like I said, they've done me a lot of good. And I would have joined them earlier if I'd have known about it. But as it is now, I have recruited some of my friends. Now they're coming over here. So it's just like when we meet, we all hug each other and all this. It's a wonderful feeling, really good.
Thank you for taking time to visit Ollie and meet our members and instructors. We hope you'll follow the advice to drop by one day soon. We hope you might consider supporting Ollie in the future. To want to learn more about our program, and we encourage you to visit the Ollie website.